Oh, my furry missus! I'm late! Oh dear! I'm here! I should be there! Oh! I'm late! Oh, the queen! She'll have my head for sure!
How did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big.
Ah, that talks.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up.
Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle over there?
Court is now in session!
I'm on trial? But why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course. I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
Hey, guys, we should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh, yeah. And that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me. But we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartland.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
Ha ha ha!
Should help. Ha! Ha!